I'm Melinda Haddon. I've been involved with the chamber since the early to mid-1990s. One of my first accomplishments, I think, that I was involved with was we were having to relocate the chamber from the building that the commissioners had in downtown LJ, and we were given a short amount of time to move, and we're looking for a place, and I was involved with the lease purchase at the location on Craig Street with my own office, so I approached this owner of that property, and we worked out a deal for the chamber to also do a lease purchase. And I think that was around 1998, and we were in that location probably the longest. We were there until we moved over to the new building that the chamber's presently housed in. One of my greatest accomplishments is when we went on a search for a new chamber director, and our board was really serious about wanting to be committed about finding a top-rate, first-class person to lead the chamber. We had to kind of identify where we were as a chamber and what direction did we want to go in, and we realized that our industry was tourism. We didn't have the infrastructure or the facilities to bring in any large manufacturing plants, or we weren't workforce ready at the time. So we had a lot of things that prevented us from being considered for manufacturing and industrial jobs. But what we did see was a rise in the vacation rentals, and our downtown was starting to grow. We have all these natural resources here that we have to promote in our area. And we did see an increase in people coming here to vacation and spend weekends. And the second home market was thriving. Therefore, we decided that tourism was our industry. And once we made that decision, we needed the type of person that we needed to lead us in that direction. We chose to hire Paige, and I'll never forget the day we made the decision. She had just left from her second interview, and we were all looking out the window, and she had a nice dress on and high heels, and she hiked up her skirt and got in a four-wheel drive Toyota pickup, and we all turned around and said, "That's our girl. This is the one we want." And Paige, you've not let us down since then. I know after we hired Paige, we kept being told we would never keep her, that we were a stepping stone for her to get to higher places because she was so talented. Paige, you've been with us for 10 years now, and I don't think I've ever seen anybody come into this community and embrace it like you have and truly make it your home and be the advocate you are to the businesses here and the way you've served in our community. So Paige Green, you're my greatest accomplishment in 2008 as chair.